For me, Friday is always the best day of the week. And it's not because I'm getting off work. It's because in my mind, the school bell rings and I have 48 hours away from the gulag that was high school for me. And to this day, Friday means I'm putting on my records, man. I'm listening to records because, we are free. And that's how I used to get out of high school, man. I'd play Led Zeppelin two times on Friday after school, just once to kind of neutralize the day, the week, and the second to go, yeah, the weekend's here. And for me, music and vinyl is part of that celebration of like, I'm so happy I'm alive right now because I'm listening to a record. And to me, the best listening environment is in a snug sounding room, that just lets me hear without ref sound without the reflection bouncing. A Friday early evening, knowing I have the rest of the night with nothing I have to be responsible for the next day. So it's Friday evenings going into Friday night and Saturday night going into late Saturday night are the two best listening periods I have. Or on tour, a night off where my road manager is in his hotel room with his portable turntable. Yes, he has one. And me sometimes knocking on the door asking if I could sit and listen. Because the night off without the sword of Damocles of the gig hanging over, you're like, okay, I'm just going to listen to music for the next 7 hours. And so for me, it's the responsibility-free environment is my favorite environment for listening. And Friday is the peak. I live for Friday evenings going into night.